May 15th is the deadline to get applications in for the 2020 Historic Preservation Awards. The City of Valdosta celebrates historic preservation each May, and these awards continue to be one way we celebrate.
In the past, we have had the Brown Bag Lunch Series, but that's been canceled this year, so we're not going to be able to celebrate it that way. But we still are continuing on with the Historic Preservation Awards. And since the virus did kind of stop progress and we all had to stay home for a while, we have extended the deadline a couple of weeks and we're running it through May 15th. So Friday, May 15th is the deadline for turning in an application for the Historic Preservation Awards.
The deadline had to be extended because of the COVID-19 pandemic, but preservationists still have time to submit their nomination for several categories.
In the local historic district, and this color shaded area shows you the historic district. It's basically Savannah Avenue on the south, Park Avenue on the north, West Street on the west, and it's kind of hard here, but like Forest Street on the east. So a project needs to be within this district to be eligible for an award, and it has to be a historic building.
For more information, visit the Historic Preservation page on the city's website.